think having the ability to persevere and being resilient is what takes student learning to a new level. When we quickly provide answers to students, it never really helps them build that growth mindset. It encourages them to not really persevere and not really move beyond their particular level. By forcing students to struggle a little bit, they learn that they are capable. And that is, I think, the biggest challenge for teachers, is to encourage and try to get students to come to realize that they have a great strength that they maybe weren't even aware of. This math department provides a very welcoming environment where students are able to take risks and they're able to challenge themselves and not feel that they're in an environment that wouldn't support that.
When we approach a really difficult problem together, I find the way that the teachers here approach it is in a very you can do it manner. It just gives all students overall more confidence, and it's just very easy to find who you are and what your interests are.
Oftentimes students will say, oh, I'm not a math student. Math isn't my thing. And I get a lot of parents who say that to me all the time. And that is a myth. What's fundamentally important in a math class is a student's ability to persevere, work hard, focus, and set goals. And when we have students who can do those things, we know that they are going to be great at mathematics. One of the things that they leave this class with is that they came to this math class, they were here for 80 minutes, and they walked out of this room feeling successful about something. Maybe they didn't get the most challenging problem of the day, but that's okay. They were able to see that they were able to solve other problems. Maybe they were able to help another student when they were working at the vertical spaces. Maybe they were able to articulate an answer that nobody ever thought of. In some way, each student leaves this room thinking that they have been successful. We are giving them an opportunity to move beyond just the curriculum area and develop a character that is going to be successful out there in the real world.